Yo, 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 what up? This Nikitra Speaks. Hey, before I go ahead and get into it, I need y'all to go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. Does nothing but help it grow. Alright, fellas, let's go ahead and get into it. I believe the topic, or the video name would be starting to take accountability for your actions. Guys, this has been something that I have seen that has been kind of shocking. Okay, let's say we got two teams. We got the man side and we got the women's side. The women's side don't give a damn about accountability at all. Women do not care about accountability. They don't focus on accountability. It's basically a non-existent to them. Because they, I mean, and to give them credit, why wouldn't it be? If you had 100 dudes or 100 women trying to talk to you every single day, you know what I'm saying? Wouldn't you feel a little entitled and feel like, yo, the accountability for your actions will be limited? So you can't even really knock women for it because they live their life in so much of abundance that, like, you, as a man, you can't even fathom, you know, how they do their thing. But as a man, you cannot operate like that. If something is, let's say for an example, let's say it's a job opportunity that you want, but you need to, you know, let's say Spanish. You go for the job interview and they say, hey, man, do you know Spanish? We brought you in, yada, 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 for the job title. And you don't know Spanish. You had 2 weeks to learn a, let's say, a sentence of Spanish, whatever, whatever it might be. You had the time, you had the opportunity to take advantage of that opportunity, and you didn't. That's when you have to not be mad at the person that's giving the interview, not the person that's mad that at the company as a whole. You have to be mad at yourself. Accountability is, it should not be your kryptonite. You are not a woman. You are not somebody that is looking for an out. You're looking for an outcome. As a man, you should be looking for straight up outcomes. No, like, nothing but. Let's say you overweight. Let's say you 60 pounds overweight. You're going to have to be disciplined. You're going to have to be accountable. You're going to have to do everything possible. You might even have to break out a book if you're just simply unaware of how to lose weight. Or what's the best way for you to lose weight. But you gotta be accountable. You can't just say, oh, I'm fat just because. Oh, I got fat because I was young. I was young when I got fat. You can't say that type of stuff, especially as no man. It doesn't work. And it doesn't hold any type of weight. Why would you want to be that guy? Like, ask yourself that. Why would you want to be that guy? Hold yourself accountable at all time and you good. You is good. You're bettering yourself. You're not saying, oh, I can't and I will not. You doing what's best for you. Hey, before I get out, make sure y'all go ahead and like, comment, subscribe to the channel. Again, it help it grow. Hey, this Nikitra Speaks. This the video. Hey, I appreciate all of y'all for tuning in. I'm out. Yo, 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 what up? This Nikitra Speaks. Hey, before I go ahead and get into it, I need y'all to go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. Does nothing but help it grow. Alright, fellas, let's go ahead and get into it. I believe the topic or the video name would be starting to take accountability for your actions. Guys, this has been something that I have seen that has been kind of shocking. Okay, let's say we got two teams. We got the man side and we got the women's side. The women's side don't give a damn about accountability at all. Women do not care about accountability. They don't focus on accountability. It's basically a non-existent to them. Because they, I mean, and to give them credit, why wouldn't it be? If you had 100 dudes or 100 women trying to talk to you every single day, you know what I'm saying? Wouldn't you feel a little entitled and feel like, yo, the accountability for your actions will be limited? So you can't even really knock women for it. because they live their life in so much of abundance that, like, you as a man, you can't even fathom, you know, how they do that thing. But as a man, you cannot operate like that. If something is, let's say for an example, let's say it's a job opportunity that you want, but you need to, you know, let's say Spanish. You go for the job interview and they say, hey, man, do you know Spanish? We brought you in, yada, 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 for the job title. And you don't know Spanish. You had 2 weeks to learn, let's say a sentence of Spanish, whatever. Whatever it might be. You had the time, you had the opportunity to take advantage of that opportunity. And you didn't. That's when you have to not be mad at the person that's giving the interview. Not the person that's mad that at the company as a whole. You have to be mad at yourself. Accountability is, it should not be your kryptonite. You are not a woman. You are not somebody that is looking for an out. You're looking for an outcome. As a man, you should be looking for straight up outcomes. No, like, nothing but. Let's say you overweight. Let's say you 60 pounds overweight. You're going to have to be disciplined. You're going to have to be accountable. You're going to have to do everything possible. You might even have to break out a book if you're just simply unaware of how to lose weight or what's the best way for you to lose weight. But you gotta be accountable. You can't just say, oh, I'm fat just because. Oh, I got fat because I was young. I was young when I got fat. You can't say that type of stuff, especially as no man. It doesn't work. And it doesn't hold any type of weight. Why would you want to be that guy? Like, ask yourself that. Why would you want to be that guy? Hold yourself accountable at all time and you good. You is good. You're bettering yourself. You're not saying, oh, I can't and I will not. You doing what's best for you. Hey, before I get out, make sure y'all go ahead and like, comment, subscribe to the channel. Again, it help it grow. Hey, this Nikitra Speaks. This the video. Hey, I appreciate all of y'all for tuning in. I'm out. Yo, 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 what up? This Nikitra Speaks. Hey, before I go ahead and get into it, I need y'all to go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. Does nothing but help it grow. Alright, fellas, let's go ahead and get into it. I believe the topic, where the video name would be.